Colton's going to take this puck wide. Squeeze past that check from Letang. And the Lightning going to work. Colton back on the puck. Gets it back to Perlick. His shot hits a body in front. I'm not sure if Jari got it or not.
Letang.
And it's worked across to Sergachev in the middle for Chanot. His drive. Scores!
One of the newest Tampa Bay Lightning, and they're just going to get pucks to the net. They got two guys there. Ross Colton's right on the doorstep. He has it go off him. He also went off his body. That changed direction a couple of different times, and Tristan Jarry just couldn't get a handle on it.
Sergachev, Kucherov trying to make one move. And it's chopped down the ice, and here comes Brian Rust. He's got a step. Rust in. Stopped by Vasilevsky.
Lightning are going crazy. Here's the breakaway by Brian Rust. Fakes it, but Vasilevsky didn't seem fooled at all.
Chance in front. Puck goes up in the air, and it's cleared out by the Lightning. Love that though, right? Rob Zettler, the longtime defenseman himself and longtime coach in this league, went right over to he and Cole. Here's the Penguins again. They score! That one finds the back of the net. Jeff Petry has tied the game.
He's just not going to get a good look at it. It's going to be on the right side of the screen, and he's not going to get down in time. There's Chernak, and the shot is right along the ice. Bassey's out in good position. He's got his glove up. Here's another better look at it. There's the angle. See that? He couldn't quite see it.
Pucks at center. Rink wide pass. Picked up by Petry again. His shot scores. Oh, baby. Petry with two quick ones. It's the dad's trip.
No doubt. Lightning have five guys all on the same side of the ice, and Pittsburgh's really making good use of the width of the ice. These ones certainly not usually going in against Andre Vasilevsky. So a really bad angle. Vasi lost himself.
Kucherov steps in, kicks it back, and they'll set things up. Stamkos. Sergachev across to Kucherov. Kucherov sweeps it back to Sergachev. Shot of the way. Into traffic. Rebound. Scores! He has done it again. Six straight games with a goal for Braden Point.
But it's Sergachev making the right kind of shot, too. Look at how much room he's got. He doesn't try to force it too much. He doesn't try to shoot to score on the top corner. He tries to shoot to get it in play. It's a good controlled shot. He's got his head up. Saved by the goaltender after it gets low. It doesn't even get there. That's why I think it hit Kalorn, but it came right out to Braden Point. Those quick hands. Jari can't see it.
Teams are back at 5-on-5. The Lightning kill another one off. 5 minutes to go. Tie game. Lifted down. Here's Zucker again. Zucker in. Scores. Jason Zucker got in behind again and buries one to give the Penguins the lead back.
You won't believe the backspin on this shot. That's the key here. It hits and it doesn't scoot forward very much. This has got to be real close. I'm sure they're looking at it to see if he's onside. Look at the hang time here. That's Pettersson. See how it's flipping back and forth? Sergachev gambles and tries to play the puck. But again, it's Zucker. We've seen this too many times. Sergachev, his chances of knocking out of the air with his stick are pretty slim.
Sorelli, down low, they work at the point. Point walks out. There's Kucherov with a shot. Oh, what a stop by Jari. A windmill glove save keeps that out.
Side to side, down low, and then back up top, and then quickly into the middle of the ice. There it is, the Braden Point. Back out, kicks it back out to Kucherov, and Kucherov gets it away. He doesn't get a lot on it. See, it's going end over end.
And Letang is on his feet, in the Penguins penalty box. Stamkos steps in. Letang comes out. Stamkos scores! Steven Stamkos rips it home and ties the game.
He's going to get some room and some time. And that's always key for Stammer. He's just going to walk it in. Is anybody open? But he just pulls it. I don't know if that got deflected a tad. Watch his hands here and what he does with the puck. He'll pull it in closer to his feet, and he gets it right in the toe curve, right where he wants it. He's just taking a bead, right in the crook of the arm.
You know, it's that time of year, right? Like, everybody's on edge.
October? Oh, no, no.
No big deal.
Not every game.
We're into March now, buddy. It's down the stretch. Here's O'Connor trying to cut in on Radish. O'Connor scores! Drew O'Connor, with a very strong individual effort down the ice, gives the Penguins the lead back.
Just beating him in a one-on-one situation. Radish is in a pretty good position. He gets a little bit of bad luck there, but then he loses his body position.
Edmund across to Nick Purvis. Here comes Point again. Point stops up, leaves it for Stamkos. Stamkos, little move. Here's Hedman. Hedman shot. He scores! Victor Hedman has tied it again.
But watch the goaltender react afterward. Victor threads his way through. See, the goaltender's looking for it, looking for it.
10 seconds to go. One last trip inside the line. Dumped in. On the boards, it stays, and that is going to do it for regulation time. Jason Zucker takes the puck deep. He'll go all the way around the net and hang on to it. Point's been out there a while now, too. It's left for Pettersson. Pettersson being tracked by Stamkos. The defenseman cuts back, cuts in. Here's Zucker, scores! Jason Zucker wins it for the Penguins, and they take it 5-4.
Exchanges. Purvix allows a little bit of extra room. Stammer falls down, allows for extra time. Purvix backs off of Zucker just a little bit. Gets in the opening. Vasilevsky just beaten. He didn't quite get over on that short side. Well executed by Pittsburgh.
Jason Zucker with back-to-back game-winning goals.